This beach wrestling match was over real fast. Watch carefully, don't miss the best action. At first, these two fighters scrapped for a few seconds before dude got a hold of girl's neck. He yanked her down a bit, then pulled off one of the craziest twists ever, slamming her into the dirt. Miss the action? He didn't need to do anything else, cause the ref called him the winner right away.